the giants hear that away that the happy turtle. Ho ho! Greetings, Softshell. So, how many of those flyers did you find?
What?
Ahem! Collect just 6 flyers for the happy turtle, and a one-of-a-kind prize could be yours. Ring any bells?
Nope.
Well then, allow me to explain. The happy turtle's running a contest. And the rules are simple. All you have to do is collect 6 of our fabulous flyers from around Sector 7, and you'll earn yourself a prize sure to delight even the dourest diamondback. Sadly, a handful of locals have taken to acting like stinkpots toward anything Mutayan, especially since the bombings. Some have even gone so far as to tear down my poor posters. Little wonder nobody's won yet.
Bummer.
Which leaves me in a pretty predicament. But hey, my pain might be your gain. By collecting just a handful of flyers, you could be the first, and at this rate, the only winner of the most tested and nariest contest in Midgar's history. This here's a sample of one of our ads. Breathtaking, isn't it? Now it's up to you to find all 6. Leave no shell unturned, no pond unplumbed.
That prize is as good as mine.
Ah, since you're here, you wouldn't happen to have any Condor coins on you, would you? This job may keep a shell over my head, but my real passion's coin collecting. I'd gladly part with some oddities and commodities in exchange for those little beauts. La la la, dun dun da da, da da dun dun da da.
Searching for candidates.
Candidate detected. Performing physical analysis.
She seems relatively agile and has substantial muscle mass for her stature.
An acceptable candidate.
Hey, you want to tell me what you're mumbling about?
My apologies. My name is Chadley. Would you be interested in helping me with my research?
I'm Yuffie. Nice to meet you. So, what are you researching?
Combat. It would entail doing battle with the summon in a virtual arena using this portable simulator. Interested?
Sure. Why not? I'm a kick its butt.
Very well then. What a shame. It was a close match. However, I did manage to obtain some invaluable data. Analyze and learn from your mistakes, so that you can claim victory next time.
Sonon's gotta be back by now.
Look, can I assume you're ready to do battle with the virtual sun? When you feel suitably prepared, please, let me know.
Can't help wondering how big Avalanche actually is.
May not have much.
Can't help wondering how big Avalanche actually is.
Sector 5 must be an absolute
mess
right now.
If there are shortages,
you know the drill. You want to play? You gotta fork over.
What's your deal?
And why are you dressed like a 5-year-old? That's just weird.
What are you talking about?
This isn't weird, it's super cute.
Super cute?
More like super lame.
not as lame as Midgar.
Huh?
Just saying how much I was looking forward to playing Fort Condor. I could really use the training, you know?
Sure, I'll put you through your paces. But you do know it's gonna cost you, right? One match, three gil. Heya!
Thank you.
What can I say? Talent trumps all.
Whatever. You still owe me for my time. It's gotta be worth 7 gil at least.
As if.
Bomb one reactor?
I heard some talk about how...
I'm back.
Ah, there you are. Someone's been expecting you.
What took you?
Sorry about that.
What?
Just thinking how you're nothing like your old man. Anyway, it's nice to meet you. I'm Sonon Kasakabe. I was lucky enough to learn how to fight from good...
Yeah, I don't want to talk about him. Let's talk about something else. Like how you've adjusted to life here. Indulging in adult pastimes. Which I guess means drinking yourself stupid. Last thing I need is my partner stinking like an over-the-hill has-been. Speaking of drinking, you been to the Happy Turtle? If you're part of Operation Down in One, I take it back. I am there next time you go. Don't worry, I can do adult stuff just fine.
Well, I don't even know where to begin with all of that. But I do know I haven't heard of Operation Down in One. At any rate, I'm looking forward to working with you, boss.
Boss? As in me?
Well, I've got a few years on you, I'll admit. But out of us two, you've done this longer.
I guess I have. Boss, huh? I could get used to that. Beats being stuck on the bottom rung, that's for sure.
After we get the materia, we can celebrate your promotion at the Happy Turtle.
Yeah, yeah! Stupid bird.
Says the merchandise is good to go. Handoff's at a depot in municipal storage.
Okay. Yuffie, Sonon, you mind coming along?
Not at all. Need to scope out the city anyway. Really get to know the enemy.
We'll be passing through a rough part of town, so you'll want to go prepared. I'll leave you to get ready. Hit me up outside when you're done, okay?
Be right there.
You guys all set? Take all the time you need.
What's this about that?
The staff!
Yeah! Don't freaking scare me like that! I'm highly strung! You're trying to kill me? Who the hell are you?
Who am I? Someone who doesn't spend all day muttering to themselves in the shadows. Like some kind of Shinra spy.
Say what? Me? Nuh-uh. I was just, you know, thinking about stuff.
Huh?
Yeah, like how to bag that sweet, sweet Ford Condor prize money. It's my ticket out of here.
So you're after the Grandmaster too? Sorry to burst your bubble, Mr. Shadow Lurker, but I'll be the one taking home those spoils of war.
Well, over my dead body you will! My life's on the line here! I deserve to eat! I deserve to live!
We'll be right back.
this can't be... Say it ain't so! Ugh, goodbye, fortune. Goodbye, pride.
Now I'm taking down Midgar a citizen at a time.
Hmm? Wait, what'd you say?
That all of Midgar's gonna suffer the same fate.
All right, baby. I'm game if you are.
So, when your opponent leads with this, you respond with this? This game is insane.
Hey there, Suit. How's that conversation with yourself working out?
Oh, sorry. I didn't mean to disturb anyone. My daughter's been dying to play this game, and I promised to teach her. But first, I have to teach myself.
That game wouldn't happen to be Fort Condor, would it? If you want, I'll help you figure stuff out.
You will? Oh, thanks. That'd be a great help. Well, what do you know? I think I'm starting to get the hang of this.
Starting to get the hang of what? Losing?
Losing on purpose, to be precise. If I can let my daughter win without her suspecting, that to me is as good as a victory.
Boo!
I know. But if it'll make her happy...
Assume you're ready to do battle with the virtual summons. What a shame. It was a close match. Analyze and learn from your mistakes so that you can
in each sector. This will be done before the day.